Good evening, dear students from all over Egypt. Welcome to today's session. With you today, Ms. Amani Shofi Said Badawi, Gharbiya Governorate, Ms. Safa Hassouf, Suha Governorate. Inshallah, we will have Ms. Amani next session, and today is the final session in our curriculum and in this semester. So today we are going to finish the whole curriculum of the novel. Inshallah, النهارده هنخلص مع بعض كده النوفل خالص. So we will take chapter 12. And after that, inshallah, we will start with the revision. Okay? Follow us for more, inshallah, to master the English and get the full mark. Let's start novel. Great Expectation, chapter 12. Well, question number one. What were Pip's expectations or ambitions at the beginning of the novel? So, do you remember, dear students, at the beginning of the novel, فاكرين في أول النوفل خالص كده كان ايه توقعات بيب؟ كان ايه احلامه؟ ايه طموحاته؟ في بداية النوفل، احنا متكلمش على النهاية، احنا متكلم at the beginning. Think and give me your answers please. Well, of course his expectations was to have a new life, to become a gentleman and to marry Stella. That was at the beginning of our novel. When Miss Havisham embraced him and gave him money to take care of him, of course she wasn't the benefactor that he was expecting, but she took care of him. يعني هي خدت يعني رعايته كويس وخليته gentleman و rich man وعرفته على ناس أغنياء. And same time she made him meet Stella وخليته كمان يقابل the love of his life Stella. Well, question number two. How did Pip's expectations become true in the end? طيب دي كانت توقعاته في الأول إن هو يبقى عنده بقى حياة جديدة بعيدا عن إن هو يكون حداد أو يكون بلاك ميث، إن هو يبقى ريتش مان، يبقى جنتلمان، وكمان إن هو تو ماري ستيلا. يا ترى بقى الـ expectations دي أو الطموحات والتوقعات دي هل اتحققت؟ يعني حصلت؟ وإيه اللي حصل منها وإزاي؟ Well, of course, he and Stella would never be apart again. That's what he expected. طبعاً إحنا عارفين إن هو خلاص be a gentleman وإن هو he is a rich man now. He knows the high class members. وكمان يعني عارفين في النهاية كده هو وستيلا عرفوا أو فهموا المقصد اللي كانت عايزاه Miss Havisham. She wants to take revenge from all men and that was a bad point from her. فحتى ستيلا نفسها قد يكون ما وضحتش في النهاية ان هي she's going to marry him but they promised to be together ان شاء الله and to never be apart again and be a friend. اوكي فيعني هم خدوا عهد كده ان هم مش هيفترقوا تاني وهيكونوا اصدقاء لكن ان هم to get married this is going to be left for the future يعني دي هتتسبق للمستقبل هو اللي هيحكم ويقرر بعدين فيها ايه. Question 3, dear students, if you were a police officer, would you believe Provis or Compson and why? Question جميل على فكرة ليكم انتم. لو انت كنت رجل بوليس هتصدق Compson ولا هتصدق Provis؟ خلي بالنا فاكرين Compson راح للشرطة وقال لهم ايه بقى وتمسكن وقال ان هو اللي ظلمه وهو اللي مخادع وهو اللي المفروض convict. يعني if you were instead of a police officer, who would you believe, Provis or Compson? Well, to be an honest person, to be a just person, إن أنا أكون شخص عادل المفروض إن أنا try to investigate carefully before believing one of them. لازم طبعاً إن أنا أتفحص كويس الأول وأتأكد من الـ evidence والدلائل اللي موجودة عندي before I believe any one of them and كمان before I be unfair ان انا اظلم حد منهم. خلاص. 4. How would you describe the relationship between Pip and Stella at the end of the novel? What do you think might happen? وده طبعا لما بيجي سؤال زي كده طلابنا الغاليين بيبقى عايز منك ان انت try to imagine, try to expect what's gonna happen in the future. يا ترى ايه اللي هيحصل في المستقبل؟ تخيل كده وتوقع مع نفسك. And by the way, whatever you expect is true and will get the high mark ان شاء الله هتاخد الدرجه كامله. just give us evidence ادينا بس دليل على وجهه النظر بتاعت حضرتك. عشان كده اسئله النوفل السنه دي ان هي critical thinking. طيب how would you describe the relationship between Pip and Stella At the end of the novel, of course, Pip and Stella were finally being themselves. They became friends, and maybe in the future they will get married. They might stay friends, or perhaps they will marry. Question 5. In view of Pip's hopes and expectations, at the beginning of the novel, Pip seems to end the novel as a failure. Discuss. وده سؤال موجود عندنا في الستودنت بوك. يعني ادينا شفنا التوقعات اللي كان بيحلم بيها والامال اللي كانت موجوده عند بيب في بدايه النوفل. السؤال بيقول ان بيب انهى النوفل بتاعته او انهى قصته كده وحددته كلها as a failure كفاشل. ان هو شخص ما نجحش في حاجه. Do you agree with that؟ ولو انت موافق اديني يعني clues, give me evidence. How did he end, how would he end the novel as a failure? Well, maybe some of you say, I don't agree. Pip managed to become better educated and attract Stella. يعني هو أصبح خلاص a better person. He is rich, he's a gentleman. He knows the high class members. وبالتالي فغير وطور من حياته كتير. Okay, and finally he became a friend with Stella. Some of you may think that yes, he failed. He lost his close friend, like Debbie, like Joe, and so on. Okay, he failed to marry Stella and to attract her to be his loved one. يعني ممكن نحن يبقى لنا رأي تاني نقول لا ده هو فشل إن هو فعلا لأنه أخفق مع أصدقائه القدامى اللي هو يعني لما بيبقى غني بقى خلاص داس على مين؟ داس على أصحابه القدامى. فده يعتبر مش شيء صحيح ان هو يعمله. وكمان حتى الهدف الاساسي اللي كان بيسعى ان هو يتجوز ستيلا ما حصلش. ده هما just became friends. ف either to say yes or to say no, but give us clues and evidence. How did fate reward Pip for his kindness? Question wonderful and great for you. Of course, he and Stella plan never to be apart again. طبعا ده الجايزه اللي هداها ليه القدر على انه كان كويس مع مس هافيشم وان هو يعني هي put off the fire from her. حاول ان هو يطفيها طبعا try to rescue her. Provis had a very bad end. Do you agree with that and why? Well, he was given a life sentence. He died without meeting his daughter Stella. فطبعا حياه مأساويه for sure يعني. Question 8. The end was good for Stella. Do you agree with that and why? النهاية يعني كانت ممتازة وجيدة جدا جدا بالنسبة لستيلا. Well, of course, yes, she inherited Miss Havisham. She would live with Pip who loved her too much. يعني كل ده على فكرة توقعات. Just expectations. Okay? Do you think the end was not completely good for Stella and why? يعني either to say إن هي كانت الـ ending كانت good for Stella or either to say no it wasn't completely good. طب ليه بقى ما كانتش completely good? Because she didn't meet her real father Provis. وان هي برضه يعني يعتبر ما اتمتش حياتها وما استفادتش her true love. Death sometimes comes at wrong times. How is this applied to Provis? وكمان حتى لو حبينا ان احنا نتكلم على Miss Havisham. Provis died before meeting his daughter Stella. شفت problem ان he died before meeting Stella, before knowing his true daughter, and she is living well, before he is reassuring that his life is gonna be extended through her life, and her misery is ended. Truly, يعني this is bad for her للأسف. Well, do you sympathize with Stella in the end? And why? Well, yes, she failed in marriage. She was brought up away from her parents. She was brought up as a cruel person. She never experienced love. And all these are bad things for her. For sure, we feel sympathize for Stella at the end. Do you pity Provis? خلاص بقى احنا طالما feel pity for Stella, اكيد احنا feel pity for Provis. Yes, he died after he knew his daughter Stella was still alive, and he got a life sentence for a crime that he didn't commit. Well, Miss Havisham kept her promises. Prove this. السؤال بيقول ان مس هافيشم اوكي حافظت على الوعود بتاعتها. طب ازاي بقى؟ Can you tell from the novel? Well, she promised Pip that she would help Herbert. وده فعلا حصل. فعلا she helped Herbert. Before she died, she left. Okay. Of course, left money for him. And also she told him to forgive her. And she is going to... She's feeling ashamed from what she did for him. That really was promised from her to make him a better person. Of course, she left Herbert, as I told you, some of her money. Herbert was rewarded for his good nature. Explain. Miss Havisham left him some of her money before she died. Orlick deserved his own end. Do you remember the ending of Orlick? Well, he was arrested while trying to rob Uncle Pumpkinchop house, and he was a real criminal person, and everybody hated him. This is the end that he deserved. This is the life that he must end. And God, okay, punished him the way he deserved. Well, he deserved punishment because he was evil. Well, question 13, dear students. Miss Havisham kept her promises, as I told you, okay? She had promised Pip that she would help Herbert before she died, and she left Herbert some of her money. Herbert was rewarded for his good nature. Explain, because Miss Havisham left him some of her money before she died. And finally, 15, Orlick deserved his own end. Explain, he was arrested while trying to rob Uncle Pumblechuck's house, and he deserved punishment because he was evil. The final question, Joe proved to be faithful to Pip in the end. Explain that. We remember, of course, that Pip treated him badly when he became rich. يعني للأسف بيب لما أصبح غني بقى وأصبح حد يعني واو in the community, داس على مين؟ داس على كل أصدقائه القدامى اللي هم استندوه وكانوا فعلا بيدافعوا عنه زمان, like Joe and Betty. So Joe proved to be faithful to Pip in the end. بالرغم من اللي عمله بقى, لا, Joe فضل معاه للنهاية حتى بعد ما هو حس منه المعاملة الوحشة. فإكسبلين ده. He paid Pip's debts. يعني في النهاية زي ما احنا عارفين طبعا ان Pip lived as a rich man. He and Herbert. And they, okay, were in debt. ليه بقى كانوا in debt? Because they spent a lot of money. فللأسف الديون دي في النهاية مين اللي دفعها؟ Joe. شايفين كده يعني ال kindness بتاعت Joe وازاي ان he was a real friend. Pip was thoughtful. Explain. When he knew Joe married Betty, he didn't tell them that he wanted to marry Betty first. Well, Pip and Herbert proved to be hard working people. Explain that. Some years they became managers in Mr. Clarriker's business in Egypt. Billy and Joe had the end they deserved. Explain. Well, they were kind, they got married, they were happy, they had two children. طبيعي يعني زي ما قلت لكم قبل كده ان ربنا بيجازي الخير بالخير يعني وفعلا الطيور على اشكالها تقع. فبما ان جو was a real kind person and he was a true friend, فربنا برضه يبعت له الانسان اللي trying to save his life and protect him like Billy. She had a good heart too, and she was kind. And they had two children. They lived happily ever after. Well, Joe and Biddy proved they loved Pip very much. Discuss. They named their child boy after Pip. Drummond had the destiny he deserved. Do you agree with that? And why? Of course, I agree with that. He died in an accident with a horse. And he was boastful, arrogant, and cruel. فاكرين درامل لما كان قاعد بيتفاخر بقى وسط الأصدقاء والأصحاب بالفلوس اللي معاه والخدم حتى لدرجة إن هو تباهى بالقوة بتاعة الخادمة اللي موجودة عنده, الهاوس كيبر اللي كانت موجودة, أوكي؟ يعني طبيعي جدا إن لما يتوفى كده ربنا كأن بيجازيه على أعماله الوحشة. فهي died from an accident with a horse. لانه كان طبعا متفاخر جدا. هو was boastful وكان arrogant، حتى كمان كان cruel في التعامل بتاعه للاسف. Do you think Stella was punished for her cruelty and why؟ اللي قرا النوفل صح هيعرف يجاوب الكويستشن ده. Well of course yes because Drummel was cruel to her. Drummel treated her badly. He was screaming at her, treating her in a cruel way. He was tough and hard in his treatment. She was no longer beautiful. She was older, looked tired, and her eyes were sad. Question 23. Why do you think Stella sold Miss Havisham's land? Well, she probably wanted to forget her days with that woman. طبعا it's all يعني حاجة probability، يعني كلها احتماليات. انت ممكن تضيف كطوال تضيف احتمال اخر، okay، يعني for whatever you want يعني. Okay. Pip was rewarded for his true love for Stella. Do you agree with that and why? Well yes, he was rewarded. Stella asked them not to leave her and they may stay friends forever. And Joe paid all his debts. يعني كانت النهاية إلى حد كبير كويسة بالنسبة له، يعني he is a gentleman ومعاه كمان جو دفع له كل الديون بتاعته، وستيلا قالت له يلا بينا خلينا أصدقاء. Okay, so this is a good ending for him. How can you show that Stella became weak in the end? Well, she begged Pip to stay friend for her. شايفين الدنيا اتقلبت ازاي؟ هي اللي كانت دايما cruel وكان دايما treat him badly. She's now begging him or begging Pip to stay a friend to her, never leave her. And Pip proved to be faithful, caring for Stella. Illustrate. طبعا احنا بنجيب لكم السؤال باكتر من طريقه تحسبا للامتحان ممكن يجي ازاي. Well, he decided not to be apart from her again. Compton paid for his crimes. Well, he was arrested in the end. He disappeared underwater after his fight with Provis. Gonna live as a criminal. Do you think Provis could take revenge on Compton and why? من وجهة نظركم كده يعني تعتقدوا ان Provis ممكن ينتقم من Compton بعدين ولا هو هيسيبه بقى ويعيش حياته؟ Well, in our opinion, in our point of view, yes. Because they had a fight in which Compton disappeared underwater. Why do you think Pip was right to feel pity on Provis? ليه حس بالشفقة ناحية Provis؟ Well, Provis left Australia to help Pip. He might pay with his life. And question 30, Provis had a strong character. Explain. Through the novel لو لاحظتوا هتلاقوا انه Provis حقيقي فعلا كان strong person. He was calm when he was given a life sentence. And all his life he tried to change his destiny, tried to be a better person, tried to work as a farmer and so on. Why do you think Provis looked at Pip affectionately before he died? ليه كان في النهاية قبل ما يموت أو قبل ما يتوفى Provis بص كده يعني بمشاعر جياشة لبيب؟ فكروا ليه؟ للناس اللي هي truly followed the novel and read it well. Well, he might have wanted to ask Pip to care for his daughter. Why should Pip be thankful to Joe? على فكرة جو بالتحديد المفروض مش بس يبقى له thankful، ده يعني يدين بحياته كلها ليه، سواء في البداية أو في النهاية. Because Joe looked after Pip. ده كان في البداية بقى he tried to save him from his cruel sister and he was a real good for him. وكمان he saved them from going to prison at the end of the novel. يعني في بداية القصة حماه وحفظه من أخته. Pip considered himself lucky to know Joe and Betty. Do you agree with that and why? Of course yes, they were kind to Pip and they named their son after him and welcomed him warmly in their house. Do you think Stella did the right thing to leave Drummel and why? Well, yes, he was cruel to her and he deserved that. He treated her badly. Pip proved to love Provis very much, illustrate, and faithful to him, by the way. He was badly affected by Provis' death. He tried to help him, tried to give him ticket to leave the place before the police arrest him. He had strange dreams and heard voices. If you were Biddy, would you forget Pep? What would you do? Well, yes, because he felt really sorry for what he had done with her. Joe proved to be kind and loving to Pip all the time. Discuss. طبعا السؤال زي ما قلنا بنجيبه بأكتر من طريقة. He looked after him and paid all of his debt. Pip got grateful to Joe and Biddy at the end. True. He went back to thank them and he wanted Biddy to forgive him. If you were Pip, dear students, would you feel sad after knowing that Biddy married Joe? ايه رأيكم لو في النهاية بعد ما المشاكل دي كلها حصلت واكتشفت ان فعلا الدنيا ما فيهاش الا اصدقائك الاوفياء and the person that you wanted to marry after all خلاص لقيت ان هي married another person would you feel sorry? Well no because both of them were kind to him and helped him a lot وممكن برضه نقول yes because she was kind to him and he wanted to be happy with her. Question 40. Why did Stella ask Pip to forgive her? ليه ستيلا طلبت من بيب ان هو يغفر ليها ويسامحها اللي هي عملته؟ زي برضه مس هافيشم لو تتذكروا برضه هي وبتولى نفس الحال قالت لبيب forgive me. But for sure because she used to hurt him in the past and she felt his pain after being hurt. لما فعلا يعني الانسان لما بيحس بالاذى بيقدر قيمه الاذى اللي اذاه للغير او الضرر اللي هو اضر بيه الغير. Miss Havisham tried to make Pip forgive her. Explain. Well, she shouted asking him to forgive her and also left a big sum of money for Matthew and Herbert pocket. Pip got sick after Bravis' death. What do you think this means? Well, it means that Pip loved Travis so much and having a sad marriage story was a fair fate for Stella. Do you agree with that? Why and why not? يعني إن هي في النهاية تكون قصة الزواج بتاعتها مؤلمة وتعيسة ده كان عقاب عادل للي هي عملته. Do you agree with that? Well, in our point of view, yes. Because she was cruel and hard and wanted to break men's hearts. عذبت يعني طلعت عين بيب طول النوفل الصراحة فيعني she deserved that. We agree that Travis deserved his end with a life sentence and why? Well, of course, yes, as he escaped from the prison ship and he committed lots of crimes. في بعضنا ممكن يقول لا no, he was a victim of his bad circumstances. He proved that he could be a good productive citizen when he escaped from prison and he worked hard and never thought of crime again. يعني either to say yes or to say no. وتدينا evidence في النهاية. Shouldn't Pip have told Provis that his daughter was still alive and why? Well, no, if he had, he would have caused Stella lots of problems with her husband. يعني جوزها لو عرف ان اللي هو طبعا درامل لو عرف ان باباها criminal هيأذيها اكتر ما هو اساسا بيأذيها يعني هو من البداية اساسا cruel و hard و treating her badly فما بال كمان لو عرف ان باباها criminal يعني ده هيدمرها خالص يعني. Okay. Question 46. Which character do you like most in Great Expectations and why? كل واحد طبعا على حسب ما هو اكتر شخصيه جذبته في النوفل كلها. مين اكتر شخصيه جذبتك وادينا ريزن يعني ادينا الاسباب. I like Joe so much as he offered to take Pip into his home rather than see him be an orphan. دي حاجه. الحاجة الثانية كمان إنها despite being cut off by Pip for quite some time, Joe looked after Pip when everyone else has left him. كمان الحاجة الثالثة he also forgave Migwich when he confessed to stealing the gourdry meat pie. شفتوا بقى قد ايه هو انسان طيب وحنون. انتوا ممكن تختاروا مثلا يعني مس هافيشم as she suffered from other people. They deceived her, okay, and they gave her a shock. She's not living or believing in love again, and she tried to, they cheated her personality. عارفين يعني we feel passionate for her, we feel that we feel sorry for what she lived. ف whatever character give us the reason. ممكن حضراتكم تختاروا بروفيس بردي, يعني بروفيس يعني هي في بعض منكم ممكن بردي يختار ستيلا. المهم ان انتوا give us reasons. Question 47, was Miss Havisham right to leave some of her money to Mr. Matthew Pocket and why? Well, of course, yes, he was the only one of her family that cared for her and gave her good advice when necessary. He never felt jealous of Pip like the rest of her family. Do you think Stella deserved to own most of Miss Havisham's money and why? لو حبيت الجواب بيس فممكن نقول yes because Miss Havisham had dumped her. لو قلنا no فno because Miss Havisham should have left this money to her real relatives. طيب should Miss Havisham have left Pip some of her money and why؟ تفتكروا كان المفروض تسيب له شوية فلوس هو التاني؟ حبيت فلوس كده؟ Well, in our point of view, yes, because he had rescued her when her dress caught fire. And he was good to her too. يعني هو كان كويس معاه ما ضرهاش, فالمفروض كان سابت له حبة فلوس كده للراجل يسترزق منهم يعني. Question 50, if you were Joe, would you pay off Pip's debt and why? Well, yes. As a good natured people, because Pip is my best friend and I must be his side, at his side when he's in trouble. في منكم ممكن يجاوب no because he looked down upon me, بصلي باحتقار وتعامل معايا باحتقار, وشخص treated me as no longer friend. خلاص هو لما بقي غني سابني وتركني وكده, فايه اللي يخليني ارجع له وادفع له كمان الديون بتاعته؟ ف either to say yes or to say no. Well, in your opinion, what was the greatest expectations for Pip and why do you think so? Well, in our opinion, the greatest expectations for Pip was leaving the life of poverty and living as a gentleman. في ممكن يقول مثلا marrying Stella, يعني as either to choose this or this. Question 52, my wedding day, Pip, Billy said, happily, Joe and I have just got married. Would you have married Pity if he had known that Pip had wanted to marry her and why? في رأيكم تفتكروا لو جو كان عارف ان بيب عايز يتجوز بيلي كان هيتجوزها برضه ولا هيسيبها علشان خاطر صديقه؟ Well, maybe he said yes because he needed Biddy to look after him after his wife had passed away, or say no, he would have allowed to marry Biddy as he loved Pip so much. Question 53, you have the best husband in the world, Biddy, I said, and Joe, you have the best wife. Do you think these words reflect Pip's real feeling and why? تفتكروا الكلمات دي فعلا كانت طالعة من قلب بيب ولا هو بيقول كده وخلاص؟ Well, yes, because they proved they really loved Pip and he realized that he had been wrong when he was ashamed of them. What the worst character in Great Expectations and why do you think so? تفتكروا أسوأ شخصية كانت في النوفل؟ في اللي ممكن يختار كامسن, في اللي ممكن يختار مثلا سير درامل, في اللي ممكن يختار ستيلا او مس هافيشم. المهم give us reasons ليه. كامسن was the worst character as he deceived مس هافيشم out of most of her money and destroyed her on her wedding day. He also betrayed his friend Magwitch when he told the court that Magwitch was responsible for all the crimes leaving him to face life sentence. في شخص مليان شر. Well, in your opinion, dear students, What the moral lesson of great expectation؟ يا ترى ايه الدرس الاخلاقي اللي بياخده من great expectation؟ طب في حاجات كتير فاكرين كمان ضمنها اللي هي a friend indeed is a friend indeed. A friend in need is a friend indeed. يعني صديق وقت الحاجة هو فعلا الصديق الحق بالنسبة لك. وكان برضه في حاجة تانية اللي هي what you sow you shall reap. الحاجات اللي انت بتزرعها اكيد هتحصدها. اوكي؟ ف becoming a gentleman doesn't make you a better person. ودي كمان حاجة مهمة جدا. Not all shines is gold. مش كل اللي بيلمع ذهب. بمعنى ان مش معنى ان انا بقيت غني وبقيت حاجة واو ان انا كده بقيت خلاص انسان كويس. لأ. الانسان الكويس اللي هو بيبقى مخلص للنهاية. يعني he tried to be fair and faithful to his friends forever. Whatever happens to him. He became poor, he changed to rich, he became a gentleman, he stays as a blacksmith. Whatever comes to his life, he stays the same. His feelings never change, okay? And his style of living now makes him a better person, but actually they don't. طيب, these questions are for you, dear students, to answer. دي أسئلة بقى لكم انتوا تجاوبوها علشان إن شاء الله بعدين في الريفيجن اللي احنا هنعملها ليكم هنديكم بقى كل الأسئلة الجديدة ونطعمها بحاجات لذيذة وهنجاوب لكم كمان على الأسئلة دي. Question 1. Do you agree on Compson's end? Why and why not? Question 2. Do you think that Pip and Stella were going to marry? تفتكروا هيتجوزوا ولا لأ؟ Question 3. Orlick was put in the prison. Do you agree with this end? Why and why not? Pip's decisions got real. Discuss. Question 5. Stella's life was cruel. حياتها من أولها لآخرها كلها مأساة وكلها عدم. قول لنا بقى discuss يعني إيه قول لنا الأسباب. Question 6. Who do you think should feel guilty? Pip or Stella and why? Question 7. Think of another end to the story. وده سؤال في قمة الجمال. فكروا لنا بقى في نهاية تانية للقصة. ممكن تكون happy end يعني لمس هافيشم لستيلا لأي حد يعني ممكن مثلا think that Miss Havisham after the fire she is going to recover and find a true love and she's getting married and live happily ever after. عادي يعني ممكن نفكر في حاجات كتير زي كده. ممكن نفكر كمان في prophecy ان the court discovered that he didn't commit a crime and he is innocent. او ممكن نقول مثلا ان he got a short life sentence او a short sentence ان هي هياخد حكم مخفف و live with his daughter and live happily by the ever after. زي ما حضراتكم تخمنوا فكروا بقى انتم مع نفسكم في نهاية جميلة للقصة. Question 8. What do you learn from the story? 9. Who do you think escaped from justice? تفتكروا مين اللي هرب من العدالة؟ سؤال رائع. We're waiting for your answers. And finally, question 10. You have always had a place in my heart. What does it reflect about the speaker's character? مين اللي قال الجملة دي وبتعكس ايه عن مشاعره؟ This was the end of our novel Great Expectation. I hope inshallah you enjoyed our curriculum, المنهج بتاعنا. Wait for the revisions that we brought for you. من أقوى الأسئلة والمراجعات اللي إن شاء الله هنكون معاكم فيها الفترة اللي جاية بإذن الله. تقفلوا معانا كده اللغة الإنجليزية يا رب. وfrom me Miss وفاء and Miss Amani, all best wishes for all of you. Thank you. Goodbye dear students.